Hi there. I'm going to show you how to add a page into your top menu here and top navigation. So if you have a new page you created, it's not showing in your navigation up here. You need to go right here. We're going to try to add the about page here. You need to go into appearance, menus, and then you'll see here's the three items that we have in our top navigation. So we need to find about. Check that, click add to menu, and then we want to drag it to where we want it to show. So we want it to be right after the home page, so it'll be in this order: home, about, menu, contact, and you hit save menu. Now once that loads, if we go back to the home page and then load this page, now we should see about page here load in once it refreshes. There we go. So now we have home, about, menu, and contact. And that's how you add a new page to your top navigation in WordPress. Thanks. Bye.